1998, things in the church weren't going so great. The masses and the clergy were not too keen until Martin Luther came upon the scene. Now baptizing infants was his game, and old Rich Zwingli was doing the same. But Conrad Grebel thought it not too cool to be baptizing infants under age 2. He picked up a dipper and began to pour, baptizing men like many years before. His baptizing movement spread far and wide, into the cities and in the countryside. Now into the north and into the west, this Anabaptist movement spread with zest. Now the Pope and his boys didn't like the bunch, and Luther and Zwingli, they had a hunch that the Anabaptist movement must be crunched. They vowed to destroy it or they'd blow their lunch. 5,000 martyrs bit the dust. Their motto was simple, in God we trust. Tell the good news of Jesus till we bust, denouncing greed, power, and lust. All the persecution didn't sit just right. In fact, it bothered Menno many a night. He did a mass and he had some doubts. He sweated and fretted and began to pout. He looked in the Bible to see what it say. Christ's body in the bread, no way, Jose. Transubstantiation, it brought some consternation. He issued a proclamation, I'm leaving my priestly station. He joined a movement that fit just right. Today they call them Mennonite. You'll find them in the city and by the shore. You'll find them in the countryside doing their chores. Examine our history and you can see the story is true, true as can be. Got one thing yet that I want to say. God is gonna use us in marvelous ways.